I just think it needs to be more affordable to more people. And I think duels would be pretty well off if that changed. But I mean, I feel like that's just going to almost be innate to duels. I feel like the crazy strong stuff, like, I don't know how you get rid of that in duels. AOPN. I played some arena yesterday, and I have a deck ready if I want to. Ribs of Shrinking is pretty good. But you probably have to go for the tempo. Just so much more consistent. It's a pretty cheap chain. Wow, wait, this isn't the same guy, I don't think. Wow, I wonder what the odds of that are. Well, I mean, EU also has more Battlegrounds players and more standard players. To be fair. So, the amount of total players on EU is like over double that on the NA server. So, I assume that they have more of everything. To be fair, I don't actually know this. Congrats, Zeru.
done.
The EU server is much larger than the other servers. Get down! Well, not the Chinese server, but... But like the Chinese server isn't as applicable. Cause it's like segregated off from the rest of the servers. I could do 1, 2, 3, 4. I don't know, it's a good amount of damage.
Do you see what must be done?
Hey, loser!
I always come out on top.
We're just so close. No.
That's your cue. Get out there.
Seem pretty dead, sir.
Bullseye.
So, Flame Reaper is a little expensive, even though it does have the Chaos Strike. Mana Feeder doesn't work. Let's go.
Selena versus Slate.
My work cannot be grasped by undergrads.
I always wanted to ask, what's with the mushrooms?
Open the cages isn't going to be super useful. Unless I get a really good draw here. That was nice. I at least have something that potentially unlock open the cages. A 2 mana 3/2. What do you know? You don't have Lake Thresher? What are you doing, Samson?
I like to think
they teach me. I always come out on top.
Man, we really are destroying these, not top tier classes. So he's looking for explosive. And I would have needed one playable outcast card to kill. I hate Tri Knight and Koi if I haven't said it yet. Okay, what do you guys think on this one? I'm never sure. I will say that I hate it when my opponents play Blood Moon most of the time. One mana spell is probably the safest, but it's not really a treasure. I do have some interest in a Lore Keeper bucket that doesn't have Yogg in it. Because that would make it so, Goal of Gul'dan would be amazing. Yeah, if I get Skull of Gul'dan, which you can usually at some point get. And the other buckets are pretty terrible. Let's try it out.
Lena versus Willow.
Hey, you. It's detention time. Are you trying to stain my perfect record?
Oh, so like the bucket on the left would have been the safest choice. For sure. That's not great. One of them on my Yogg at least.
I always come out on top. I
Yeah, it's not great. I'm not sure what I should do there. So it was more of an issue that I just didn't have any follow-up after that. The first run, Droder.
Get down!
I like to think they teach me.
I always come out on top.
The hope is that this is big enough. No! What? No! Morg, you were meant to bring balance. Not destroy it.
How's the weather down there?
I did just use my only silence and not kill Mox.
It's perfectly fine.
These are demons. There's still school spirit. He's got a lot of cards left, though. There's a lot. Heart and school spirits just wrecks this board. This not dying to eye was huge.
Running out of time.
I will break your body.
Can I still kill him? I actually think we might have won through Kilmox. Not sure though. But I like that this has card draw. And I like that this is Twin Slice. It's not so much, it's cycle more.
Stellina versus Lillian.
Go back to class. Leave me alone.
What kind of spy sneaks into a magic school?
Thank you.
I mean, if I get two Pinslingers added to my hand, it's not the end of the world.
This guy's toast.
What makes something real?
I have to kill that, don't I?
I like to think they teach me.
I always come out on top.
My plan is to outvalue him with Pinslingers. And this board right here. We'll smork him down. And so if you heard what I just said and you're like, ah, he has no plan, you're in the right place. Well, we found out what his plan is. Because to be honest, I was wondering. This plan appeared to be two parts Omega and one part LOL. It was just a little slow. in a pretty aggressive matchup. Double Battle Cry might have been okay, but I was just like, you know, we have some legendaries. It was Battle Cry or Discs, and I honestly wouldn't blame anyone for going Battle Cry there. I think Discs is a little stronger. It makes it so that my legendaries are good tempo plays to just.
Stelina versus.
Oh, I do have the Stilt Stuffer. So I do have three battle cry minions that it actually
Don't
affects.
Don't you mages get bored without any weapons?
You might be like, why are you throwing away Shadow Hall Fang? Because it's one damage and he has a hero power that kind of exposes it. Oh my yuck. Wait, I'm not a fan of this.
You booty everyone.
Hey, Diatek, thank you so much for the 13 months. Thank you so much for the continued support. Glad you still enjoy. How are you doing? Oh, I kind of messed this up. There was no way to get more than two attack, though.
Is it cold in the shadows?
So you're saying you're working overtime because you slept through working your normal time?
Always hungry for more.
Is that what I'm to pick up from this?
Evil cannot hide from me. No mercy. I always come out on top.
That's my interpretation of the event. Like, I'm going to have a power turn, but I'm just not sure how I'm supposed to play this. Because, like, his weapon will just destroy my turn. Because I want to get like a twin slice in my hand at some point. But I think I can do it now. Because it'll make my altruist turn really strong to get this out of my hand. And like just this tempo play is okay. Die Attack, thank you so much for gifting a sub over to Die Attack. Thank you so much for the support. You really should just figure out what your password is, Die Attack. Oh, by the way, OPN, I messaged support and they said that once you're permanently banned, your auto subscription renews get ended. So we're a Disc of Legend stuck, so we take the legendary. I mean himself. I disagree with that shift. If I played against a priest every game, I would go 5-0 with Druid a lot more.
Where did you come from?
No, his account got banned from Twitch. It wasn't that someone in my chat did anything to him. His account. It happened to his account. Because of his name. It was too hilarious for Twitch to handle.
You don't pick the walks.
Hey, getcha. I should have played this first, and then these would have been 3/4s.
Here for a good time. Here for a good time.
Seven and oh. With an atypical deck, I would say. What do you guys like here? Either Book of Dead or Staff of Scales. I'm leaning towards Staff of Scales. Yeah, Staff of Scales. In phase, thanks for following. Glad you enjoy. If you have any questions, feel free to ask.
Stellina versus Stellina.
Oh no, it's you. I mean me. How am I gonna copy my own test?
So I'm definitely ditching this and probably this. I'm just wondering if I could keep Polklek, because then I could, like, kind of get a train of, legendaries out. It is kind of expensive. Pokelt. Man, I really don't know how to speak. Heck, wait. Well, that's unfortunate. I have a feeling that his passives are a little bit better than ours.
I always come out on top.
So we're going point Pokelt. Or do I?
Do you see what must be done?
I can just play this. I don't need to silence that, do I? Okay, well that was rude of him.
If power is what you seek, knowledge is what I provide.
Not what I wanted to see at all.
Let me work my magic.
Oh boy.
Magical.
Oh, I only have 4 mana.
How's the weather down there?
Thank you.
You will never catch me!
Lost forever. Lost forever.
I'm just hoping he doesn't have Blade Dance. I mean, that's a lot of damage coming.
I see you.
How's the weather down there?
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Yeah, he's just got lethal anyway.
Found you.
Damn. Oh, the Penflinger isn't outcasted. And it's because Polkult. Well, it was the wand that really got to us, but yeah. Polkult kind of did us in there. It was my own doing. Prison of my own design. But you were right. Stopped unworthy opponent.
Stellina versus Willow.
Hey, you. It's detention time.
Are you trying to stain my perfect record?
What does he have in his hand that he just soul fired me? And that he... What the hell is that? Who does that? Wait, that was in his hand and he didn't discard it? He only had 4 cards in his hand. How did he miss? Oh, testing for counterspell. I mean, I guess that's possible.
You don't pick the wands.
But I don't understand this. He's like, I don't get it. It didn't die.
Hey, loser!
Wasn't me.
Hey, loser!
Do you see what must be done?
It wasn't me! Wasn't me!
I always come out on top.
That's not great for us, chat. A lot of AoE he could have drawn in those many, many cards.
I see.
They're my friends. Get it out! Get it out!
I'm out.
Oh man. Our hand was pretty clogged at that point. Luckily, he gave up. Oof. Oof. Didn't want to deal with the fire I was about to throw at him. So do I just need card draw? Our deck is a little heavy. I don't know if we have to have the card draw. I mean, this is also like card draw. This is... It does thin your deck. I don't think Henchman is S tier.
Stellina versus Willow.
Hey, you. It's detention time.
Are you trying to stain my perfect record?
Just to make sure it's not the same. Okay. Hey, Isherwood, thank you so much for the raid. Hope you had an awesome stream. So I haven't been playing a lot of Arena. Isherwood. I've been mostly focusing on duels. Oh, you missed 12. That stinks. How many 12-0 runs do you have? But yeah, if you guys enjoy Arena content, make sure you check out Isherwood. One of the few to actually do the 110 win a Maz challenge, which was borderline impossible. Oh my gosh, he didn't attack. But yeah. Hey, to be fair, no one's playing duels. After I end a stream, I'll look for someone to raid that's playing duels. And in English, and I'll scroll all the way down to zero viewers and find literally no one. So. Hey, thanks for following, ISO. But yeah, so yeah, if you guys are new here, I'm Team America. I've streamed a lot. I have probably like 33,000 arena wins. I've been focusing on duels recently. But I don't know. They might support duels about as much as they support arena. So it may not be like this forever. We'll see.
Evil cannot hide from me. No mercy. I always count on top.
But it's a lot of fun. The only issue is you need a collection before you can start playing it. Competitively, at least. That was an unfortunate roll.
If power is what you
see, I always come out on top.
And duels is a lot of fun, but I think it's Hearthstone's most expensive mode.
I always come out on top.
I can play this next turn. I'll just play my entire, well, these three cards. I'll get Staff of Scales, but I don't think I play it. Unless it's good for clearing. Maybe I will play Staff of Scales. I can try and save this for, I don't know, you could also save this for Morrigh Outcast. Okay, well, we're definitely playing Staff of Scales. I'll use the same one twice.
I always come out on top.
Okay. Alright, thanks so much for the raid, Isher. And good luck collecting more 12-win runs. Hopefully your next one won't be Warrior. Or 12-0 runs. What are you pointing at, my loyal henchmen, sir? Monster.
Running out of time.
Dragon Therian, thank you for following. Glad you enjoy. I could have done one. Okay. I could have got him the one. I couldn't have killed him. Oh, he'll never expect this chat. Well, oh, he'll super never expect.
Do you see what must be done?
You don't like listening to the bloated zombies die one by one? Makes it harder to sustain a large player base.
Stellina versus Slate.
Well, my work cannot be grasped by undergrads.
I always wanted to ask, what's with the mushrooms?
Thank you. I mean, well, so, no, people go for the high roll in casual. So, like, they'll play, like, the 4-mana 1/7 taunt and just reroll until they get untapped potential. I mean, if that's a bloated python, it could be worth it.
I'll show them. I'll show them all.
Pick the walks. You're not a monster.
I think we win this. Imagine he procs one of my secrets. If he attacked face there, he would have died. That would have been cool. I got Disc of Legends and then I started taking a bunch of legendaries. Is what led me to this. I think it's just the Hyper Blaster. Yeah, just a cheap card. Well, I mean, I just. I just didn't take expensive cards. Like, you try to take card draw, so I mostly took the outcast bucket. It was all downhill from the poke out pick, yeah.
Hey, you. It's detention time.
Are you trying to stain my perfect record?
Uh-oh. Well, we lost chat, but we learned a lesson, and that lesson is don't queue into stargazing warlocks. Yeah, so I'm taking the risk playing the guy there. But he gets to cycle through his deck for free. Insane. Like, he gets to draw three cards a turn. I didn't actually do predictions yet this run.
You are not the boss of me. It wasn't me.
I always come out on top.
Job done.
Yeah, the fact that he sees no need to hold a taunt in his hand.
picks you.
I always come out on top.
Shit. Now we can hero power at will. I was losing too much life. Wait, I had this the whole time. How did I forget about that? Holy smokes. I am so proud of us, chat. Those games are so tough. What do you guys like? We have 11 wins, so this is a 4 mana 13-13. It's close.
Stellina versus Mozaki.
Spells be the greatest weapon of all.
Mages get bored without any weapons?
Okay, this seems okay. Okay, that seems not as okay.
Done.
a pattern is forming. When we play against people at high winds, they have cannibalism and from the swamp.
Everyone's a winner. Come in, come in. Everyone's a winner.
I always come out on top.
Ah! A game of skill.
Come out on top.
Okay, but skill.
I needed to attack with this one first. Crap.
A game of skill.
I mean, it'll be okay once I can get to the altruist. Have to eat through some stuff first.
How's the weather down there?
I always come out on top.
Job's done.
Death of Scales is awful again.
Do you see what must be done?
His setup. Oh, he actually has Ice Block.
I always come
actually Ice Block.
I always come out on top.
What's he got? What's he got? Not great.
Come out on top.
I'm not sure how I'm gonna win. I don't think we win. Like, we would have outs, but he has Ice Block.
they teach me.
I always come out on top.
Job done.
Time for summer break.
The legendary. Okay, let's do some predictions for the last game. You guys have 2 minutes to predict.
Stellina versus Stellina.
Oh no, it's you. I mean me. How am I gonna copy my own test?
I have no idea what those words are. UFJ. Alright. Seems like a fair matchup.
I'm short on time.
-1/-1 Wait, didn't they both? I thought the last time I did this, they both lost the health. Why didn't it happen this time? Maybe they want to make up for the fact that I got a squirrel instead of a devil sore. But I don't think that's it. Next turn, I'll get 2 5-5s with this, maybe.
I'm short on time.
Interesting, he didn't trade. Also, that sucks that he got him. super unfortunate he got healing again. So, like, this chip damage doesn't hurt him. Congrats, UFJ. Although, not a fan of your deck choice. I do actually get the other one right. Oh, it's a 1-1 though. Man, it makes sense. It makes sense. I didn't think it through. Because it gets buffed in my hand. I thought I was gonna get a 5-5 when I played it.
I always come out on top.
Look at my triple crab chat. Will we be able to crab him down? We did it! Oof. 12 wins with Disc of Legends. I think that's a first for me. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. If you're on YouTube, please be sure you like, subscribe, comment. And check me out every day on twitch.tv/America. Thanks for watching.